Let's give a nice warm welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Gary Lewis and the Playboys.
Hey, thank you very much and welcome tonight. Let's rock and roll from the 60s. Last night I took a walk in the dark, a swinging place called Palisades Park. That's where the girls are. I took a ride on the sheet to see. The girl I sat beside was awful cute. We stopped, she was holding hands with me. My heart was flying up like a rocket ship, down like a roller coaster, back like a loop to loop. And danced around to a rocking band. When we stopped, I gave that girl a hug. And I tried to love, love. You never know a greater kiss can't feel. Can you stop at the top of a Ferris wheel when we fell in love down at Palisades Park?
Good memories for you from our section of time in the middle 60s. It was kind of a magical time, and I really enjoyed it. I'm sure you guys did too, so we'll bring back some of those memories for you. I'd like to do a song, second single that we released in 1965. A guy named Glenn D. Harden wrote this one for us. He was one of the original touring band for the Crickets, of Buddy Holly and the Crickets. He wrote this one for us. It's a tune called Count Me In.
Count me right in.
everybody. Bringing back some of those memories, I hope. It was a wonderful period of time in rock and roll. I want to thank the Madonia family for having us here. It's been a lot of fun for the last 2 days. Yeah, they treated us like kings. Yeah, it's wonderful. Thank you so much. We enjoyed it. Definitely appreciate it, too. All right, we're going to do a song for you right now that this also went into the top 10 for us in 1965. A guy named Leon Russell and myself wrote this one. It's called Everybody Loves a Clown. Everybody laughs at the things that I say and do. They all laugh when they see me coming. You don't laugh, you just go on. And everybody loves a clown, so why can't you? A clown as critics do. I jump around at a party when you are there, but you don't.
Cop down on 30 ball and mine. He broke my little
love it. All right, things are loosening up a little bit here. Thank you. Okay, want to do an original tune for you. This is a song that we recorded in 1966, and it was released on our Green, Gold, and Greats album. I always thought this one should have been a single, but it just ended up on the album. Myself and Leon Russell wrote this one. It's a tune called Without a Word of Warning.
It's too late for me, but probably not for you. Listen close and I'll tell you what you gotta do. Don't believe her lies, or fall for her alibis. Without a word of warning, she'll break your heart. She's gonna make you think that you're the only one. But you'll wake and find that she was just having fun. If things were like they were, don't put all your trust in her. Without a word of warning, she'll break your heart.
I know I took her love.
defense is looking darn good out there. All right. Anybody remember a guy named Del Shannon? Huge part of the 60s. Like to do the very first song he ever put out back in 1962. We had it on our first album also. Good rock and roll tune. This is called Runaway.
You've been running all over the town.
1965. Thank you. Even before I started Gary Lewis and the Playboys in 1964, I was in show business with my dad. Did a couple of movies with him and various TV shows also with him. So, like I said, I brought a video clip of the very first TV show I ever did with my dad. In 1957, it was one of his TV specials. And so I'd like to just show this to you. You might find it interesting.
This young boy who joined me on a television special that we did for the Oldsmobile Corporation at NBC was so wonderful and so cute. I adore him because he's my firstborn. I want to show you this. I'd like you to look at this tape. Now, when you see me bring the chair out, that's my father, who I'm going to do this number with first. That's my dad. And then I brought my son out, Gary, to do it with me as I did with my dad. Gary is 10 years old, 1957.
Hello, number one.
Dad.
When there are gray skies,
what don't you mind in the least?
I don't mind the gray skies.
And what do I do to them?
You make them bloom.
What's my name?
Sunny boy.
And what will your friends do?
Friends may forsake me.
And what will you let them do to you? Huh?
Let them all forsake me.
And who will you still have? In the end?
I'll still have you.
What's my line? I mean, what's my line?
Sunny boy. You're sent from heaven.
And do I have any particular valuation?
Do I have any particular valuation? Yeah. And I know your worth.
And what did I make for you? Tell me, won't you?
Oh, I'd be glad to. I see no reason why not. You made a heaven.
For who? Right where? On what?
For me, right here on earth.
God bless me! Oh, I'm such a girl.
Thank you, Alfalfa.
When I'm old and gray,
I should promise something.
Promise you won't stray
dear. You have a fancy thing here, boy.
I can't believe it was 1957, which is a lot of years ago when you think about it. And I am proud tonight to be on the same stage with my son again, some 45 years later. I'm very proud of the Gary Lewis and the Playboys legend for all of these wonderful years. He has always accredited himself with tremendous professional pizzazz, and he's just a damn good performer, and I'm awful proud of him. Gary Lewis and the Playboys.
All right, I thought you'd find that interesting. That was so cute. Back to the music. Let's rock and roll a little bit more. Who wants to buy this diamond ring? She took it off her finger now. Does it mean a thing? So if you've got someone whose love is true, let it shine for you. This stone is genuine, like love should be. And if your baby's tuned in, my baby was to me. This diamond ring. Behind it, this diamond ring can be something beautiful, and this diamond ring will be dreams that are coming true, and they go. Yes, this Diamond Ring 1964 memories. Thank you so much, everybody. Appreciate it. Since I was just talking about the Beatles, I mean, middle 60s, definitely incomplete without something from the Beatles, so I'd like to do a tune that they had off their third album called Something New, and this is a tune called Things We Said Today.
You say you will love me if I have to go.
Thank you, folks. I love the Beatles. got the 45. Do you have anything to play it on, though? So, I know. There's no turntables left, but everybody has their 45s. Yeah. Well, thank you. All right, we're going to slow it down. One more time here, do a song off the Golden Greats album. This was written by myself and a guy named Sonny Curtis, who in the late 50s wrote a bunch of tunes for the Everly Brothers. And so we got together in 66, wrote this one. It's a tune called Tina.
Tina, I held you in my arms and the world stood still. And all at once I realized my heart's at the mercy of your will. Tina, I kissed your tender lips and fell under your spell. So devoted to you, 'cause I love you and I always will. 'Cause you hypnotized me and made me your slave. A slave to your kisses, a slave to your kind loving ways. Tina, you thrilled me with your touch and I can't get free from these chains of love that I pray will soon bind you to me. 'Cause you hypnotized me and made me your slave, a slave to your kisses, a slave to your kind love. Tina, you thrill me with your touch, and I can't get free. Free from these chains of love that I pray will soon bind you.
All right, Tina. Thank you, everybody, off the Golden Greats album. Thank you very, very much. All right, a tune written for us by a couple of guys out of Nashville, Tennessee in 1966. This one also went top 10 for us. Hope it brings back a pleasant memory or two for somebody. A tune called Green Grass. Yeah. next. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. You guys are great. All right. I also want to thank somebody else here tonight. Our sound man, Dennis, back there, who's doing a great job for everybody, huh? Made our life a little bit easier today. Thanks, Dennis, for everything. All right. Now then, what are we going to do? I forgot. We were trying to come up with a tune in 1965, something, because the Beach Boys were so big and everything they did was a hit. We tried to cop the Beach Boys sound. We went for a little surf kind of sounding tune with all the harmonies and everything. This one was also on the Golden Greats album. It's a tune called Little Miss Go-Go. She goes down. She's the kind of girl who knows what the impact means. Little Miss Go-Go, little Miss Go-Go, little Miss Go-Go. She heads for the beach with her radio on full blast.
Little Miss Go-Go, little Miss Go-Go.
She skis with ease. Trying to read quick. I'll answer that later. All right, 1965, Sam the Sham and the Pharaohs were also a real big part of that. Very first Dick Clark Where the Action Is tour we did. Sam the Sham was on that show. Nick's gonna do this one for you. Great tune. Woolly Bully.
Uno, dos. One, two, tres, cuatro.
Let's not be a seven.
Get yourself a relay. A ball at war with you. Well, they bully.
Sam the Sam, thank you for that. Four great musicians, all the Playboys. Yeah, yeah. I sure hope that we brought back some memories for everybody from our section of time in the middle 60s. You've all been wonderful. Love to come back and see y'all again sometime soon. We had a great time, and thank you so much for having us, everybody. Rock and roll, we'll see you later. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man.